This is a plastic razor blade, and it makes it easier to clean ink off your slab. So cute, look, it matches my lanyard.
If you're doing positive, working litho plates or photopolymer plates, use this to draw on your transparency film.
This is ball ground. This is a deburring tool, and instead of using a file when you're beveling your plate, you use this.
Stick touche?
Uh-huh.
It looks like candy.
Happy to see some tablet crayons here. This one's actually broken, but usually it's a big square of lithographic crayon.
A 10-inch hand brayer, 60 durometer, so it's a hard brayer.